translate each of the following sentences into expressions. Let n represent a number. A. The quotient of a number and 12. So recall that quotient is the answer to a division. So the quotient of a number and 12 would be written as n divided by 12. Now, more often in algebra, we would write that as a fraction, n over 12. B. The product of 7 and the sum of a number and 12. So if we remember that product indicates multiplication, and sum indicates addition. So we need to multiply 7 and the sum. So we need to multiply 7 and the sum. So we have to find that sum first. So the sum of a number and 12, the sum of the number and 12, and then we find the product. Twice a number subtracted from 40. Twice a number means to multiply by 2. So we're going to multiply a number by 2, and that's being subtracted from 40. Now we have to be careful with the subtracted from. When we see the subtraction from, we know it's a subtraction, but we have to change the expected order. So twice the number subtracted from 40 is 40 minus 2n. 17 less than the quotient of 10 and a number. 17, so the phrase less than again is a subtraction, but it again is one of those phrases that changes order. So we're going to have 17 less than, we're subtracting the 17 from the quotient of 10 and a number, so there's a division. The quotient of 10 and a number is 10 divided by n, and then 17 less than that.